Hello, cookies and cookettes. This is Crazy Cookie! And we are doing some more Black Ops 2. I'll be honest, I did do like one gameplay lobby. Only reason why is because I don't know, I was trying to do a recording and this game was just being shit with modders. Last lobby I just got into was so bad, so I don't know, I'm not feeling this tonight. I'm really not sure about this. I don't feel like we're going to succeed with anything. Maybe I'm wrong, but I feel it. I don't know. But yeah.
You will succeed. Yes.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa. You guys, did you just hear that? That was some mystical shit just happened. What was that?
Yoda knows the Force is strong within you. May the Force be with you. You will succeed. Yes.
Oh my god. Yo. Yo, you guys, what was that? Literally, what was that mystical mess right there? Like, did we just summon freaking Yoda? I swear we just summoned Yoda. Okay. I'm feeling happy. I'm feeling hyped again. The freaking Yoda just gave me the powers. He said the Force will be with us and we will succeed. Let's go. Let's find another lobby and let's do this, you guys. I'm feeling it. Alright, let's see if this one does good or not.
Fucking headshot. I would have gotten mercenary, fucker.
Ah, he's mad. That's how I was a while ago. You'll be fine. Just chillax, little Razor. We got Yoda on our side. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, let's see what happens. There goes that one. Who's raging now? Shut the hell up. Trying to have my mystical shit play or mystical gameplay, asshole. Damn, Yoda's on my side, bitch. I don't know who's on your side. They Nationwide must be trying to cover your ass. Ain't doing so well, is it?
Movers, on your feet.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
On me.
Yo, that was good. Just chill right here for a second. Oh, damn. Yeah, you get in front. I ain't gonna be stupid. Oh, at least I got that dude. It don't matter. Got that dude. Oh, why did I just pull a UAV? It's fine. Just keep going. Okay. I threw a grenade that way, so hopefully it'll hit somebody. Yeah, bitch, that's what you get. Alright, let's see. Nice headshot, thank you. Oh, damn. Okay. Oh, damn. Oh, shit, they got a UAV. I think they can see us. Oh, man, they're scanning us. Oh, shit. Oh, they know where I am. Damn, yo. Damn. This is bad. It's fine, though. At least this is a normal gameplay. Oh, bouncing somebody. I just destroyed some shit. Cool. Got your ass. Okay, they got a counter. Wow, I was like maybe one or two more hits off to killing that dude. Alright, that dude's most likely gonna die. Alright. Honestly, I have no idea where they're at. So we're just gonna kinda wing it. Let's go. We got the Force of Yoda, we're fine.
Reloading!
Yo, damn it! I was close to turning on that dude. I came so damn close, you guys. It's fine though. Alright, sounds like people's got crap all over the place. Wonder if that guy's just chilling there. Oh wow, they had like a little system. Okay, we got punched in the dick. It's fine. More like in the ass, but it's fine. Okay, at least threw that grenade. Hopefully it'll kill somebody. Probably not. Damn it, that would have been good though. Ah, oh, you asshole. Did a drop shot, really, dude? What a shotgun too. Oh, at least it did better than what I thought. Man, shut up. Damn. Getting on my nerves. But we didn't do too bad, you guys. I'm really actually happy with that one. I mean, yes, we didn't do the best in the world, but we didn't do the worst. I'm just happy this one wasn't modded. This one was not modded. I'm so surprised. It was like really getting on my nerves for a while. It was like getting modded all the time. I was like, oh my god, just chill with the mods. But it's fine now. Alright, Backdrift. Nice. We got the Full Metal thing. Like I said, I know we already got Choco for this. We're going to try getting Blue Tiger, and that's probably all we're going to try getting is Blue Tiger. I am tired. That's the reason why. But alright, let's try getting Blue Tiger. Needs like 6 more headshots. Hopefully, if we don't get into modded lobbies, we would be fine. If we get into the modded lobbies, then yeah, we're screwed. Standoff is our good map, too. Good. That's good. That's really good. Alright, let's try to get some headshots, you guys. I don't know if we can, but shit, let's try it. Alright, let's go. It's a new match, too, thank God. Maybe this one will actually succeed. Oh! Oh, direct hit, bitch! He's probably gonna come out right here like a little bitch. Oh, nope, nope, I will admit. Got me there, dude. Got me right there. Okay, it seems like that dude's a mod. What is up with the mods tonight? Yeah, there he is. Okay, cool for you for the lightsaber. Like, this game has been very moddy tonight, I've noticed. I really hope this doesn't happen to every game now of Black Ops 2. I'm really hoping that. That's just gonna suck ass. It's like a new breed of players tonight, I feel it. Maybe it's just me. But that's what it feels like right now, is just a new breed of players. And maybe it's just me. Oh, wow. Oh, those guys are douchebags. Don't it feel like a new breed of players? I don't know. Whoa, there goes the lightsabers! I just thought about it! Mmm! That's freaking Yoda! Oh, asshole!
Now move!
Oh, wow. Wow.
Throw a grenade! Shoot her down! Shut up!
Oh, wow. Nice. Freaking Yoda now.
Transitioning!
Alright, let's keep going. Don't know how it survived from it, but screw it, let's keep going. Yep, that guy probably thinks, yep. Yeah, bitch. Let's wait for that dude. Got his ass. Nice.
UAV inbound. Concussion out!
That's one more.
Lightning strike.
Oh, nice.
Nemesis 1.
We've lost the advantage.
10 seconds.
Throwing threat!
Oh, got it, guy. Oh, nice. We got some more people hit with that. I can't believe that's freaking Yoda over there. He turned to the dark side. Oh, God.
Concussion out!
Let's keep going.
Threat down.
Should be respawning. Oh, no. Freaking. Who got me? Oh, wow.
Down.
Damn, dude.
Transitioning.
Alright, let's chill right here for a second. I hate the radars on. It's really annoying.
Taking control.
Oda knows the force.
But at the same time, it's fine. Okay, that dude's just walking everywhere, apparently. He can do whatever. Okay. There we go. Oh shit, that is just getting me off. That's like getting my, like, I don't know, just something about that is off. Because, like, he's like running all around everywhere. It's like, whoa, what the hell?
On your feet.
Friendly UAV
inbound.
Thanks for the headshot, dude. Appreciate it. Aw, God damn it. I knew that guy was behind us, but I was just trying it. Okay, that dude's going out of the map. It's fine for now. Let's try getting this crap. Oh, God! Jesus, dude. Ah, oh, I should've got him. Should've got his ass, it's fine. Alright, let's keep going. Let's see what we can do. Wow. I basically got hit markers.
Kill confirmed.
Well, at least I got the headshot for that. I feel like that guy's, yep, that's the dude that's modding, so let's just keep going this way. Alright, just died, it's okay. We're actually not doing too bad now. Thank God. Oh, that guy's got us. Oh! Damn! That was actually freaking cool. Alright, who's out here? Is it just the modder? Yes, yeah, the modder. Leave him alone. The hell is that dude going anyways?
I've got you.
What the? Alright then. Did not see that guy. It's fine. I think we need like 3 more headshots somewhere in there. Not many more. Oh my God, asshole. The LOL dude. Gotta have the lows. Alright, there goes the headshot. Alright, and that's the modder up top.
Grenade's hot!
Oh, I thought it was the... See, I hate this because the modder makes me feel like they're all around me now. Oh, yep, okay, cool. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Appreciate that, dude. Oh, that's the one I wanted to kill, but it's okay. Well then, freaking random, but okay. Was that dude, got a voice? Nope. Alright then. Well, at least we killed that dude. Nice. Alright. Let's, go to another lobby and see what happens. Oh, wow. Okay, how many headshots did we get, you guys? 5 headshots. So only one more headshot? I think it's only one more headshot, you guys. So yeah, we technically got 2 camos tonight because the Choco, I did it in one gameplay, but it was just ruined because of all the modders. I got 2 headshots and then the modders just ruined it for me. But either way, let's try another lobby. Maybe this time it won't be with modders. That one wasn't a dick. He wasn't too much of a dick. Maybe this one won't be a dick at all, if there's any at all. Newtown 2025. Oh, someone's saying shoot the walls. Great. Like I said, maybe it's the time I chose. I'm doing this recording pretty late. Let's see. Respawn, you're dead. Oh, great.
Get moving.
That sounds just perfect. Oh, screw that. We ain't going for the K9 units. I don't feel like being butthurt today. So let's go ahead and try one more, or bum raped. Really. I just want a normal gameplay, please. No, not Cove. I don't like Cove. Come on. Give us a decent lobby, please.
Bullshit. I have never seen
wow.
This fucking bad in my life.
Don't feel bad, dude. I'm having a bad night. Oh my God. I can't believe it took me. It like wanted me to so bad. No, I'm not doing that. Ah, not that map either. Dear God, tonight is such a bad night, you guys. What is up with Black Ops 2 tonight, man? Okay, Yemen, I can accept. Depending on if there's modders. Okay, guess we're not gonna play Yemen. Okay, maybe we are playing Yemen. What was that all about? This is the most randomest gameplay I've ever had on Black Ops 2. Having fun, but at the same time, really annoying. Oh God, no! 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 It's a way to get it. no. Magma. Okay, guys, I guess we're doing magma. Another shit map. And probably the freaking hackers. Probably.
Get moving!
Where was that dude at? God. I feel like that dude's gonna kill us. Wait, wait for it. Got him. No, bitch! Oh, he got me. Snapper got me. Good one, though, Snapper. I'll give you that. Where the hell would they be at? I don't know. I don't know where their spawn is. I hate this map so much. Oh god, there he is. Okay, Snapper got us again. This map, or this game has just been shit lately. Alright, let's try going this way. Oh, got my headshot. Sweet, you guys. We got the headshot. Ah, damn it. If we wouldn't have moved, it would have probably happened. It's fine. Like I said, this game has just been with so many random things tonight. I don't even know how to explain it, really. Oh, snap! Oh my god, I got so lucky. Where are their spawn at? Are they spawning this way now? Yeah, I hear a voice. I think they're spawning from this way. Like, damn, dude, their spawns are just so off balance right now. We're following that dude real quick. Oh, of course, right behind me. Oh, are you serious? Okay, it's fine. We still got him somehow. Don't really know how.
Grenade.
Oh, thank you for the headshot, even if I didn't need it. Sweet. Well, we actually do need it. Alright, man. Let's just keep going. Hostile UAV. They're scanning again, you guys. Oh, God. Up the ass you go. Aw, oh, damn it. I know what he was doing. He was kind of doing what I was doing, but the other way around. Counter UAV above. Radar is down. Drag out. Oh, shit. I was like in such a bad spot right then. Have you noticed we've been playing with mostly the same exact players? I've been noticing that tonight. UAV inbound. That is annoying. It's like nobody wants to play Black Ops 2, but some, like, a couple people, modders, and just these people. It's like, damn. Anyone else want to play Black Ops 2? Serious. God, that dude wasn't actually there. Oh, God.
We've lost control.
Let's wait him out.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Everybody's just surrounding that care package.
Grenade!
Oh my god! Oh my god! How?! How did I lose that battle? Wow, okay. Okay. Above.
Fire out!
I was really expecting something to happen right then. Damn, jinky beast is a shit. Wow, man, this game is the shit tonight, man.
Hostile counter UAV above.
I don't usually get this many bad games, but damn. Grenade. Black Ops 2 is just being such ass right now tonight. Let's try making it into the tunnel. Bunch of assholes.
Concussion out!
Friendly UAV inbound.
Drop them.
Nice try, dude.
Reloading.
Lucky we got that scanner now.
Get moving! Enemy! He's gone!
Nice headshot. Let's go back in for a second. Swiggity swoo. Let's just wait out for a second. See what they do.
On your feet!
Thank you for the headshot. UAV inbound. Go, 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 go. Damn! I was so close. If I could have cut that corner a little bit faster, we would have been fine.
Frag out!
Got him. Got him.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed.
Attack reload.
Wonder where that dude's at. I don't know. Let's just keep going. Find out. Oh shit! Thank you for that. You saved my life, dude.
We've taken control. We're winning this fight.
Drop them. Dry.
Jesus, where are they?
UAV awaiting orders.
All right, got that dude. Oh, he had the executioner. Well, good, we actually did that. Oh, damn, you guys. Whew. That was some hardship. I'm not even gonna lie. Tonight has been a rough night for Black Ops 2. Ugh. Alright. But either way, it's fine. It's okay. Oh, man, I can't believe that. We got shitted on it a little bit. A little bit. Not a lot, but a little bit. But we did get an Executioner, M27, and a Blue Tiger camo, so I cannot complain. We did okay-ish. It's just the lobbies tonight has been very bad, I can tell you that. I don't know why, but they have been really bad. Either way, you guys, I'm gonna end it here. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Also, this is probably my first ever video with sound effects in it. So hopefully you enjoyed that. If you didn't, I am sorry. But I'm going to try making it so where it doesn't seem like there's a lot of them. But it's, you know, good in there. But either way, if you liked the video, like, subscribe, share. Don't forget to keep it baking. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.